Shabbat Shalom from Temple Concord. This week we continue and we're at week four of the Haftarot of Consolation, the Haftorah readings of comfort that bring us from the ninth of Av up to Rosh Hashanah. And this week in the section from Isaiah, we have a wonderful phrase, Rachamim Gedolim, Akbatzecha, with great love, I will bring you back and we will return back to the place we want to be. And in so many ways, it's that same message that we need right now. We need rachamim gedolim. We need great love for ourselves and each other. In the midst of a pandemic, we need to look out at each other with love and care and concern and affection. We need to be able to see each other and ourselves as all in this together, all interconnected. And if we use rachamim gedolim, if we use great love, then we will come to the right answer and we will return stronger. And more connected and healthier in the end when this is all done. So this message that the prophets give us this week, that Isaiah teaches us, couldn't be more timely. And it couldn't give us a clearer message of how to get through this pandemic and how to get through a time of uncertainty. It is to use rachamim gedolim, great love, great care and concern, great affection for each other. That's how we work through issues of inequality. That's how we work through questions of the pandemic. And that's how we make our world more whole. I hope you'll join us for services Friday evening at 6 o'clock, Saturday morning Torah study at 10, services at 11, Saturday evening Havdalah and Shofar Blast all at 8 o'clock. All of those things are on Zoom. As we've been doing in the month of Elul, every evening we're gathering at 8 o'clock to hear the blast of the shofar. On Wednesday, we have our book group that is now reading Just Mercy, working on the questions of race in America. And so we invite you to join us on that Wednesday evening. And next weekend, we will celebrate the bar mitzvah of my son, Zachary. And so I hope you can join us for that. For now, I wish you a Shabbat of rachamim gedolim, of great love. And I wish you the strength to show that great love to each other and to yourself. If we can figure out a way to let that be our guiding cause, that be our moral compass, then our world will be better. Shabbat Shalom, and a wish for you, a week of Rachamim Gedolim. Look forward to seeing you on Zoom or at the temple.